Well, today, way back in 1945, Benito Mussolini is executed. Mussolini and his mistress, Clara Petacci, were shot by Italian partisans who captured the couple as they attempted to flee to Switzerland. 61-year-old deposed former dictator of Italy was established by his German allies as the figurehead of their puppet government in northern Italy during the German occupation. This was toward the close of the war. As the Allies fought their way up the Italian peninsula, Mussolini had to weigh his options. He didn't want to fall into the hands of the Americans or the British and knew that the communist partisans who had been fighting the remnants of his fascist soldiers and thugs would try him as a war criminal. So he tried to escape into a neutral country, but failed miserably, resulting in his death.